Hello students, how are you all? In our today's class, we are going to study a new chapter, that is division, lesson number 6 from your class 2 mathematics textbook. In a village called Ranganahalli, there lived an old lady by name Gangamma. Her 3 grandchildren came to her house during holidays. She gave them 6 mangoes and asked them to share equally. How many mangoes does each get? Now, Gangamma gave 6 mangoes for her 3 grandchildren. Now, how many mangoes each will get? 2 mangoes each. Here there are 6. This is for the first child, second child and the third child. There are 9 chocolates in a plate. Distribute them equally among 3 children. How many chocolates will each get? Now you see here there are 9 chocolates. You have to distribute it to 3 children. So how you can distribute these? First you have to give 1 chocolate each. 1 to Vimal, 1 to Shyam, 1 to Sujata. How many chocolates will remain then? 6, isn't it? Now you have 6 chocolates. So give them 2 each chocolates. 2 to Vimal, 2 to Shyam, 2 to Sujata. How many will remain? 3 more chocolates will remain. Then give remaining 3 chocolates equally. So that each one will get 3 chocolates each. Count the things in picture and distribute equally in the trays. You see here there are 6 apples, isn't it? 6 apples you have to distribute in 2 trays. How will you distribute? How will you distribute? First apple you put it here. Okay, first apple, 1 is here and 1 here. Okay, 2 are over. Total how many are here? 6 are there. Now you have distributed 2. Then put 1 more. Put 1 more apple. How many are over? 1, 2, 3, 4. Total there are 6. So you need to put 1 each apple to both the trays. Now you see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So each tray has how many apples? 3 apples each. You see here. Here there are stars. How many stars are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 stars. And you have to put these 8 stars in how many trays? 1, 2, 3, 4. First let us put 1 star each to 1 tray. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you have put 4 stars. So how many stars will remain? 4 more stars. So put the second one. Here 4 are over. This is the 5th one. 6, 7, 8. So each tray has how many? 2 stars each. See the next problem. There are 4 balls and you have to put it in 2 trays. So first put 1 ball each. 1, 2. Here still 2 more are remaining, isn't it? So it is 3, 4. So each tray will get 2 balls each. Draw the line and divide them into equal shares. See the first one. Here the plus signs are given. So you have to make it 3 equal shares. So see here. In the first tray there are 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4. And the third tray also there are 4. So when you have to make 3 equal shares, this becomes 1, 2 and 3. So you have 3 equal shares. You see balls, isn't it? How many balls are there? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You have to make 2 equal shares. So when you divide 10 by 2. So in one group how many balls will come? 5, isn't it? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the first group and this is the second group. So 10 balls are divided in two equal shares. Here you see small flowers, isn't it? You have to make two equal shares. First, let us count how many flowers are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. When you divide 12 by 2, how many will come in one group? Yes, it is 6. So you have to put 6 flowers in one group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it is one group. Remaining will be other group. So there are 6 in one group. See the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there. You have to make 2 equal shares. When you divide 6 by 2, it will be 3 in one group. It will be 3 in one group. So you have 2 groups here. Count the things in picture and distribute equally in the trays. You see here, apples. How many apples are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 apples. So first, let us put one apple in each tray. One apple in each tray. Okay. Then, two apples are gone now. Then, let us put two more apples here. One and two. Then, remaining two. One, two. Okay. Now, in one tray, there are three apples each. See the second one, candles. How many candles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have to divide in 4 trays. These two problems you have to solve by yourself. Make equal distribution as shown in the example. First one, you see here, there were 6 balls. They are divided in 3 trays. 2 each balls are there in 1 tray. See the next one, there are stars. How many stars are there? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 you have to divide in 3. So let us start. Total is 9. We'll start here. 1, 2, 3. 3 are over. Then let us put one more. 3 are over. Next is 4, 5, 6. Right? 6 are over. Then 3 more are remaining. So here we'll start from here. 6 are over. Next is 7. 8, 9. So there are 3 stars in each tray. Next one is circle. How many circles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And there are 4 trays. You have to divide these 8 circles in 4 trays. So let us put 1 each. 1, 2, 3, 4. Still 4 more are remaining. We'll put 1 more. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, there are 2 circles in each tray. Mangoes. 3 mangoes, 3 trays. So, you have to put 1 mango each. Okay, you have to put 1 mango each in the given trays. You see here triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 triangles and 4 trays. So, how many you have to put in the each tray? Yes, you have to put 1 triangle in each tray. Equal shares. So, 4 is there. You have to share in 2 boxes. So, 4, when you share in 2 boxes, how many will come here? 2 each, isn't it? 2 here and 2 here. So, 2 plus 2 is 4, right? Now we have to divide 9 in 3 cases. So 3 plus 3 plus 3. Right? How much it is? 9. See here now. 9 is already done. Let us move on to the next one. 8. You have to divide in 2. So it will be 4 and 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. 6, you are dividing 3. What it will be? 2 plus 2 plus 2. It will be 6. Otherwise, 2, 3 is a 6. 5 in 5 boxes. So, it will be 1, 1, 1, 1 and 1. So, it will be 5. 4, what's the answer, students? This one you have to do by yourself, okay? Distribute the following into equal parts. Okay, 8 is there in 4. This one you can do it in other way. Now you see here, 8 is given and 4 boxes. Now tell me 4 how much is 8? 4 how much is 8? 4 2 is 8. So you have to put 2 each. Okay. Now here also you see here 10 is given and 5 boxes. So you have to write here. So 5 is there. 5. How much is 10? You know, right? 10, 5 is a table. 5, how much is 10? 5, 2 is 10. When you add this, it will be 10. 6 and 2 here. 2, how much is 6? 2, how much is 6? 3 is, right? 3 plus 3 is 6. 10 and 2. You have to make it 5 and 5. Stitch the buttons to show equally as shown in the example. You see here, there were 12 buttons, so there are 2 shirts. So each shirt will get 6 buttons each. Here there are 15 buttons. Stitch 15 buttons into 3 shirts. There are 15, so first put 1 button. 1, 2, 3. 3 are over, 1 each. Now 1 more. 3 are over, next is 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Stop. Okay. Now 15 buttons you have stitched. Now tell me how many are there in each. Here you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here also 5. Here also 5. Stitch 16 buttons to 4 shirts equally. Now 16 are there. Start here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 are over. Now see how many are there in each shirt. 4, 4, 4 and 4. 4 each. Thus we come end of this chapter. I hope the chapter is clear to you all. Thanks for watching.